Leon Carlson with the RV Corral. I want to give you my cell number because you'll probably have more questions and about trade-ins and pricing, etc. And my cell number is 541-954-5705. And if you just stop by the dealership, just come in and ask for Leon Sr. Okay, so I wanted to start out by showing you how nice the paint is on a Tiffin. These paint jobs, they last forever pretty much. I mean, we take in 10, 15 year old trade-ins. They still look like brand new. But this has a coating on the front here to avoid rock chips, has aluminum wheels. Aluminum wheels are really nice. They're clear coated, they're easy to take care of, and they less heat friction. The one thing I like about Winnebago is they always give you a really heavy duty chassis. This is a 32 foot motorhome with a 24,000 pound chassis. Years ago, they used to put 16,000 pound chassis is all on units like this. So that what that means to you is it's gonna handle and drive very, very nice. It's a V8 Ford engine, has side cameras. Coming over here, these are what we call silent salesmen, but it tells you about the Tiffin product, that they got the Noble Select all composite exterior sidewalls. So they avoid water damage, resistance to the sun, the heat, and all the things like that. So this is clear coated to protect that wall that's already the best wall you can get on a motorhome. This is a 50th anniversary model. Tiffin started out in 1972, so it's been 50 years. This is a 72 to 22 celebration. The storage bins are all painted inside, very easy to take care of. One thing nice about a Tiffin is they make their storage doors so they're easy to open and close. You got the Truma water heater, so you can take really long hot showers. Truma is a company that was named after this German's favorite president, which was Harry Truman. All right, so more storage here, and if you bend over a little bit, you can see through to the other side. So these storage bays go all the way through. That black box is your built-in vacuum cleaner, and these are two extra chairs that go with the computer workstation. I always like to show people this because it's nice to have a clear water tank so you can kind of see your levels too, as well as your thing inside. And then back here, you've got your propane tank for cooking and water heat, okay? And then also, look how long and nice that storage is. I don't know what you'll put in there, but something. So this unit is fully loaded, so it comes with everything you need. The 2000 watt inverter, which is really nice because you can run 110 off these batteries. And it's where your on and off switch is for the whole coaches too. But notice how this is all painted, so you don't have to worry about elements on your chassis. So you can tow pretty much whatever you want. They always recommend you don't go over 7,500 pounds. And then you don't worry about which side of the fuel fill to fill, because it's in the back here, so you can go to either side of the pump. And then 50 amp service, because it has, because it needs it. Has the better air conditioners, etc. And then the 7,000 watt generator opposed to the 5,500 is the upgrade. So the more watts they are, the more energy they put out at a lower RPM, so they're quieter. And then this is what we call your wet bay. And you don't have to worry about all this stuff right now, because if you purchase it, I have a mechanic go with you and teach you everything. But that's where your connections are. Fill your water tanks, etc. Then this is the back side of those storage bays. Notice how easy these doors open and close. This is the only RV I sell that the outside doors are so easy. This is your hydraulic system for your slide outs. They do not have electric slide outs anymore. Tiffin finally gave up on them. And I can't remember what's in here. Nothing. All right, so now we're gonna go inside. This is my favorite color, by the way. I hope you like it. I ordered this. It's white mahogany with shadow. And one thing I forgot to tell you is they use all smart TVs, LG TVs, with sound bars, etc. So really nice viewing. The awnings are always electric. We use Girard awnings. So when you come inside, I'm going to go over this sticker with you briefly first, and he'll have the camera on it. But the shows the 24,000 pound chassis, the shadow cabinets. This interior is called Moon Dance. You have a heat pump in the front. That's why it has the bigger generator. Bedroom ceiling fan. We order the upgrades on the countertops, cell phone booster, convection microwave, computer workstation is the most popular because it has storage. The drop-down bunk in the front for sleeping, navigation, overhead TV, fireplace. There's the generator, there's the inverter. These memory foam king beds are really comfortable. Telescoping ladders are new, they're in the back. Power seats, in-motion satellite, solar panels. Really, this is turnkey. You don't really need to get anything extra. Wi-Fi booster, washer, dryer, vacuum system, etc. So we're going to start in the bedroom and work our way back up. So the king size bed is going to be really comfortable. You have windows on each side of the bed. If you need CPAP, they have in one of the cabinets, there's 110. You can control the lighting on the right side of the bed. And then you have plenty of closet in this model. These are all sliding doors, but they have lights in them. All wall, all finished off cabinets too, all wallpapered inside. You get four drawers here. Your TV, of course, swings out. There's your Wally, etc. This is for your television electronics. Anything extra. And then behind here is your washer dryer. This is vented and it works out very well, by the way. They use these in Europe pretty much exclusively. But it washes and then it dries. And they've made a huge advancements on that. We use all solid wood in Tiffin product, so all the doors and everything feel really heavy and really nice. With this being a 32 footer, you open this door here and you got what I call a room with a view, right? So you got a nice window here. You can crack this window a little bit, turn this fantastic fan on here, and it'll exchange air in here every about 30 seconds because it's such a small room with the door closed. And then the shower is plenty big. This blue dot means it recycles water internally until your water gets to temperature. Can they see that blue dot? So this is really a nice feature that Tiffin has. Then you have a skylight in here for lighting if you need it. And then coming back here, you have another sliding door here so you can make this whole area back here a dressing area. And then you get one beautiful picture here. You could change it out if you wanted to, but it has a picture of your motorhome going down the road chasing an old Allegro up here, which is kind of cute. I just noticed that today. Adjustable storage, TV, fireplace, sleeping for a total of five in here. And then your refrigerator is nice and big. Fruits and vegetables, ice maker, really everything you need. And then lots of storage space. They give you a silverware tray. Like I said, there's no wrap. This is all real wood and all finished off, soft touch door drawers. It's amazing coach for a 32 footer, a lot of room in it. Three burner gas cooktop. People love the window in the kitchen. stainless steel sinks. Lots of adjustable cabinets. And then over here you have what I call the computer workstation. And people like this because you get extra drawers and things. If you have to feed four people, this comes out. And it's plenty comfortable, and you can put some of your condiments and things up here. You have plenty of room. And then the dash on this is, of course, a Ford dash. It's where your leveling is and all the things that you need to make it a comfortable ride. Totally adjustable steering wheel, etc. The bed comes down from the ceiling. Reason we put two TVs in it is if you're sitting here eating breakfast, you want to watch TV, it's right there. Otherwise, you have your living area there with a TV. So it looks to me like you pretty much have it. Give me a call, like I said, at 541-954-5705, and I'll go over more details with you. Thank you.